Oh my god, guys. There's been a new Skyblock update, and I am so mad that I missed it. I got some of the new stuff. As you know, there's been two new Skyblock updates, and I got a lot of avocados. And if you don't know this, I got a lot of money. You can't see it. Oh no, wait, I could just go on there. My god, you still can't see. Okay, I got 6 million coins. And how I got 6 million coins is actually not that hard. This is a good way to get coins really easily. So, oh my god. I could be too hard. But there's the little door. And I am a both updates. We're gonna do the whole update. And as you know, I got 2 Boy, I have one almost every single, not almost every single item, but I do have a food processor. And that's how I got all of my coins. I got 6 million coins. This is really, like, my god, but we'll tell you how to get every single new item. We probably don't care about the tree update. But I made the chest room where I put all of my stuff in. And this is what crazy happened to me. You don't see it? You don't see it still. Oh shoot. What? Oh yeah, you probably see it now, but the way I was so low. I got a test total time. A literal test total. This was not like it wasn't. This cost me 2 million coin. And I was so happy that I got it. I'm glad I didn't get a torch. Because it's already, you know. And torches are bad. Not bad. They're bad because, like, they can only sell for like 50 coins and they used to be sold for a million or more. But we're using it. I don't have it, so I'm trying to get some more. But there is nothing more there. We can go over here. Wait, do we have a sound key already? Okay, we're gonna do. But there's another. We got new VIP servers, but I can't enter them because I don't have the permission. Wait, I don't. Wait, what? Oh, shoot. I did. Wait, what? Oh, shoot. I have. Oh, yeah, sorry. Oh, no, sister. Yeah, what is. I'm broke, boy. I left all my stuff in my chest. I forgot to put my buck keys in my chest, but that's okay. I'm sorry it looked too zoomed in. Because I don't have the thing that I recorded videos on right now. You know what would be an easier way just to go back to my island? That would be such an easier way just to log out. Oh shoot, I hear this one anymore. But there is crystallized gold in the game. And I got all the, and the way that I got all my coin is by getting crystallized gold. And you can get millions of coin in like one day, and it's so easy. But you do need a little bit of grinding. So, then we'll just go to the buff island. Oh my god. Let's just go to the buff island. And there is a chance of getting crystalline moon from gold rocks. I wish it was from buffaloes, but sadly isn't. It would be more riskier, but you get it from just fully breaking gold rocks. Maybe I could get one, but I don't really want it. But that's technically a whole update. I'm sorry I couldn't do sooner. I was on vacation. I mean, not vacation. I was celebrating the 4th of July. And at my cousin's house. Oh my god, I forgot there is. But I was celebrating the 4th of July at my cousin's house for like a week. Wait, like 4 days? And I didn't have the chance to hold the fruit update. Because there's tons of fruit trees. I can add, but I don't know what I'm gonna say next. Literally, I don't know what to do right now because I just got back, and guess how far away it was? It was 8 hours away, and we needed to drive 8 hours back, so it's been 14 hours of driving. And then in like 3 days, but that's really all. There's a good way to get coins really easily. That's how I got all my 6 million coins. This up to you. You probably didn't because you probably already know this stuff, but I'm gonna watch the anime. Bye bye. If you don't like and subscribe, I'll chop your balls off.